I'm trying to keep my aces and my deuces all together. I'm thinking of self-murder, I know I won't live forever. This chronic got me annoyed, I need to get a job. But instead I wanna sell dope, hang on a rope and steady mob. I'm waking up in the morning thinking of death as I break out in a cold sweat. I'm having dreams of a whole family put to rest. Visions of a dead man, body bags, and all the youngsters getting their cap peeled over colored rags. I write about murder and death, cause that's all in the hood. Coming up strong while in crack, yo G, it's all good. Describing a way of life that they don't understand, G. So I'ma keep breaking it down until they understand me. You see, it's real, G, and jealousy, it roll my block. That's why I'm never leaving a house without my plastic Glock. Cause if they want it, they'll take it and kill for it. And if it's worth something, then blood getting spilled for it. My mother thinks I'm going crazy, and when I leave the house, she just stares out the window. I think I'm being followed every time I leave my home, having these fatal thoughts of getting chrome to my dome.
1-8-1-8-7, me say the murder heroes. 1-8-1-8-7, me say the murder heroes.
The things have been the past that I regret at 22. And when I hit 23, I hope I'm living well as you. It's good to be alive in 93, I guess that's so. But if I gotta go, I gotta go, I gotta go. I guess I'm just a soldier with a song out of the streets black, stressing off that tronic sack. But I feel death is knocking at my back, sleepwalking with my pistol in the middle of the night, waking up inside my hoopty holding my Glock full of fright. Violent in this art, that's only because it's coming from a G to the heart. Got friends that have died and I mourn for their families, bringing flowers to their graves every time I get a chance, G. Nothing like an old school homie from the hood, with your right or wrong, doing dirt, doing good. And now I know inside I'll never see my boy again. I find myself always pouring brew out for my friends.
1-8-1-8-7, me say the murder heroes. 1-8-1-8-7, 1-8-7, the murder heroes.
I'm keeping all my pictures from my homies up in jail. If I told you what they did, it would probably turn you pale. I used to hang with killers and I didn't even know, wrestling with my homies as a youngster age 4. Now half of them is dead and the rest is in the jailhouse, writing to me monthly, giving they homies something to rap about. Tell me do my music and don't trip off what they say. Thinking to myself I might just be in there one day. Some stayed up out the big house and still slanging, yay. And now they staying under ditching the feds every day, trying to watch they money. They wanna go on tour, G, get into the business, learn about the industry, try to help them out, doing everything I can. I still gotta worry about the next jealous man. My homies getting robbed, so they rob somebody else. You can see it never stops, let that story tell itself. I'm walking with my head down, purring in the rain, thinking deep, asking myself, am I insane? I'm thinking about the daily and I'm leaving on that note. And that's the definition of that 187 that he wrote.
1-8-1-8-7, me say the murder he wrote. 1-8-1-8-7, 1-8-7, the murder he wrote.